2, 3. God damn it. All I want to do is some ludicrous bullshit trick shooting, and you will not let me. Why won't you let me have this? You massive bastards. Oh, god damn it. Alright, fine. Let's reload my gun. I've only got enough luck for one more shot, so I have to make this count. Come on, where are you fuckers? Oh, god. Fuck. Ow! So mean. Why? Why'd you do this? You massive dickweeds. Okay, well, what we're going to do first of all is we're going to run the absolute fuck away. We're actually going to run very, very fucking far away. Oh, damn it. I can't even shoot around that fucking corner as well, can I? Goddamn limp dick son of a... Ooh, hello. Right, I've got an idea. It's a stupid idea, but it's an idea nonetheless. What I do is I take my quarter pounder, and then I bank shot off here. Oh, god damn it, really. Ugh. But it's as far... Alright, fair enough. Maybe it's not doable. God. Just want to do some ludicrous bullshit. Why won't you let me live? Why won't you let me live? God damn it. I can't get either of those guys out of there. You've like goddamn clams in a shell. You will not be winkled out. Ugh. Alright, fine. If I come around the corner here. There you are, you fucking asshole. Right, you. Be shot. Or don't. That's also cool. Whatever you fancy, mate. I'm totally down with it. I just realised... No one else has got healing items other than fucking Luke and his brother, who is currently dead. Yeah, let's use that. Pumps me up a little bit more, so I'm less likely to fucking die. Ooh, that's a point. Can I? God damn it, how does that... Oh, for fuck's... No. Resume. I need to get right into bloody cover, don't I? Alright, fine. Come here, you cheeky shit. I will fucking murder you still. Ow! God damn! Woohoo! That gave me a lot of luck. Alright. Well, you've made the critical fucking mistake of shooting me, because now you have unlocked my latent fucking murder powers, and let's be fair, that's not going to end well for you. Wait, what? I want to ricochet. Why can I not ricochet? Ah! That gun has no bullets in it. Bink. Oh, I don't know. Or, no. Bink. Really? Fucking really? God damn it. Alright, fine. At the very least, I can shoot this bell end. Have this. There we go. Finally. Alright, so, we're gradually getting there. It's just taking the eighth of forever to do. He's gone around the wrong side of the building, you fucking mongoloid. Oh, I hate myself so much right now. Oh, fuck. Be a more appealing target, and please kill him. No, I don't want you to shoot him. Fuck. Okay. Stand here, and don't die. Fuck. Okay, that's Phineas dead. Please fuck up. Oh god, no. Oh god, no. Okay, Phineas, suppress the fucking suicidal reflexes you have right now, and peg it. Peg it immediately. Jesus. All I wanted to do was put him here. But no. I misclick once again and fuck everything up. God bloody damn it. I might have ammunition on everything. Fuck. Alright, fine. Okay, and then we got this dickweed over here. We've got 1, 2, 3, and they're all fairly evenly spaced, so I can't just straight up rail these guys. However, while I nip around the corner here, I can't see any of them. Alright, fine. I suppose getting over here is probably the better option then. Because I'm not technically flanked from that angle, so I should be fine. And then there's Phineas, who is going to stand all the way over here and not get shot by anyone. Come on, have a fucking taste. No, you can't. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, you cheeky cunt! What is with these suicidal shotgunners? Piss off, you bastards! Ow! Ow! So mean! So unreasonably nasty! Why? Why do this? You fucking toss baskets. Oh, hang on a second. Hang on a second. I see an opportunity. I have a mighty need. I have a thirst. Oh, for fuck's sake! You goddamn cocktease! Right, what I'm gonna do is... Aha! There, I can go over here. Then I can shoot you in the fucking grill. There you go. Have a little taste of this, you fucking bastard. Oh, lie down. Lie down and bleed. Right, you, run. Run, 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 run. Bollocks to everything. Leg it, because I really want to do this. I want this cool fucking cowboy bullshit to be real, and you are not going to stand in my way. Come on. Come on, let's do this. I know what I want to do, and I know how I'm going to do it. It's just a matter of being able to actually have the fucking ability to shit the thing on the thing. Right. First, I bounce off here. Then I bounce off here. Then I shoot him. Or can I get it in from there? Let me see. If I do ricochet from there. Oh, it just doesn't go out. Stop. It's still a bank shot, however. I will still go for it. Because the problem is, I know there's an achievement for doing a 3-point bank shot. And I really want to do that. So, like, shit like that just doesn't quite make it. However, that will actually kill him. Let's do this. Oh, get fucked. Fantastic. And then, miss. Just blatantly fucking miss because you are that sodding useless. Oh, dear. Right. Well, let's see where this bell end's going to go. Ooh. Ow. Fucking really? So rude. So fucking incorrigible. I'm going to run you down here because I think I can do a 3-point trick shot from here. He says just doing everything within his power to set up these bullshit trick shots. Come on. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you some more. Right. What I want to do is, first of all, just with a low chance of hitting him. Ah, bollocks. That actually raised his luck, didn't it? Okay. In which case, I will run you down here. Bollocks, and that's actually reduced his fucking thing as well, hasn't it? Okay, so we're going to try and do a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4. Let's do this. Oh, god damn it, so close. I am not going to be denied. You cheeky bastard, you are not going to fucking rob me of this 3-point trick shot. I'm going to do it if it kills me, or ideally if it kills you. So that should be a... Damn it! This is all just increasing his luck more and more. Okay, what I want to do is... not put you there, because that's a bad idea. That's full cover. Let's run you down here quickly. Right, and then... tell you what, we'll take the quarter pounder, we'll reload it, and we will wait for the next round. Right. Oh, we're trying to be cocky now, isn't it? Oh, for fuck's sake, would you stop whittling Luke? Luke, your hand is not cool. Your hand is, well, let's be honest, being shot off. Right, that's reduced it sufficiently. And then, what we do... Oh, cat is the dream alive? Can we do this? 1, 2, 3... 4-point ricochet shot. Fucking come on. Yes!
Found out the train. Oh! Nothing of value.
Oh!
But that pile of corpses will certainly get us lots of ether.
Yes! Happy birthday to me. Oh! Oh, that felt good. That felt genuinely lovely. Oh, I know there's an optimal playthrough for every game. I don't go for that. I go for the fun way. The most people didn't know it, fla-da-da-da, ether. Well, okay, so that wasn't... I got 50 cash and some guns, but other than that, I got... ooh, Slaver's Ribcage, Mesmerizing Eye. Lots of ether. Ooh, very nice. And we sort of accidentally we lost Luke. Sorry about that. Return to the abomination of a place. Your friend Venson smiled a shifty smile as usual. Right. Let us look at your organs. Show me your organ. Show me the lag on the computer. Oh, for fuck's sake. Come on. Right. Hopefully this is not going to be the sign that the fucking hard drive is going again. Please let that not be the case. So what does this do? Unholy power. The leader of the slavers seemed to possess some sort of unholy power. Wearing his chest gives it to you. Delicious thorax. No, that seems a little bit much. What's that? Mesmerizing eye. Disguise. Tracker's ear. Beast hearing. Crippler. Shadow cloak. Proves offensive. Like, that's not bad. Okay, that's actually pretty useful, as is human blood, but I don't have enough. I don't want to waste that much. It's that volcano pistol. So yeah, we'll just buy that for the moment, and then we may come back later when we've got more ether and indulge some more. Awesome. So we've gone to the morgue, and things have gone slightly squidge. And we've lost a man, which means now we do the proper thing, and it's probably going to be a bit of a dick, but hopefully we won't die. A large building made from red bricks sat in the middle of the wetlands. It looked fairly normal until we found bones sticking out of the ground. When we got close, it was clear they were human bones. Whatever was happening inside that building wasn't good, and we intended to make sure it stopped once and for all. We played it sneaky and got as close as we could without starting a fight. I don't really have much. Tell you what, we're going to really quickly... Where's the fucking general store? We're going to run over there and see if we can find any better guns, because at the moment I've got some decent stuff, but I could probably find something a bit more grunty if I looked hard enough. Oh no, you've only got general gear, don't you, bugger. What have I got knocking around here? Remy Borgen, don't really want that, don't really want that. Navy gun I want, musket I want, volcanic pistol. It's useful, but doesn't have fanning. But then again, it's 5 damage. And it's a good heat drop. Tell you what, we probably don't need that either. Let's get rid of that. Confirm, trade, close. And then let's go down to the outlaw den and buy some guns. Let's see what we can grab off these bastards then. I want to barter. Give me cool shit. Or lag. One or the other. Whatever you fancy. Come on, let's go nuts. Okay, harmonica guns, steadfast pistol with 14 barrels, but steadfast lasts in accuracy, it makes for in volume. Pepper box, 18 shooter, derringer, musket, sword of cobra. That might be worth going for. Plus one damage on top of everything else. Let's grab that. Let's go for that as well. Yeah, 185, that's reasonable. Confirm, trade, close. Right. And let's nip off and engage in some good old-fashioned rootin-tootin' cowboy shooting once again. Yep, greener pastures asylum. Blah, blah, blah. Played it sneaky, got in close, shot motherfuckers in the face. Build back some scalps, as the old vernacular goes. Come on, there we go. Right, let's open up the card screen. So we've got a bounty hunter kidney. That might be useful on the guy with the higher capacity items. So you've got 50, 50... 50. Everyone's got pretty much the same. So yeah, if we give you that, we just give you actual, like, proper guns. That should be better. So, Luke, what have you got? You got that, which is actually pretty useful. However, in regards to... come on. All of a sudden, this thing is starting to slightly shit itself. It's slightly concerning me. Navy gun. And, yeah, you don't need the heat. You'd actually be better off with, because you've still got maximum heat anyway, you might as well have the additional damage. Which will work with chain kill, because that means everyone you kill, you get another chance to shoot someone. Vitality elixir, have the blood berry. I think you're all good. Right, now what have you got? 2 mandrakes. No, I don't think you really need both, but fuck it. And you're my trick shooter. However, that's not really doing a tremendous amount. Let's give you the cobra as well. Then you got that, you got that. I just want to give you 2 muskets. That seems a bit wasteful. Yeah, you seem pretty well balanced with that as it is. Right. Ugh, gosh, shredded hand, spinal fracture. We really need to get these sorted out. Alright, let's proceed to combat and try not to fuck this up again. Too hard. Ish. Who knows? Possibly. Fuck. Right. So I have to go put their masked doctors to the question. The question being, does this hurt when I pull the trigger? The answer being yes. Oh
the
god, yes, why'd
inside,
you keep doing that?
Pretending Phineas and I were captives. Once we got past them guards, we'd get the answers we were after, one way or another.
Ah, softy, softy, stabby bastard. Search the premises to find information about the Masked Doctors, collect ether, and subdue the Masked Doctors to learn about your oppressors. Ah, cool, right. So, we have various places to go. Fuck me, this is big, and that's a big pile of corpses. What is it about evil people and spiked cages? Like, I understand the need to possibly cage people just to secure them, but do they have to be spiked? It seems just like going that extra step into just total stupid evil. But alright, fair enough, whatever you fancy doing. Let's have a wander about. Aha, we've got a motherfucker over here as well. Right, well, we don't necessarily need to worry about him. Aha! There's another way over here, which I did not spot. Ah, no, this is a whole little separate area. This is probably how I get out, now that I'm seeing it. Right, let's come forward. Yeah, because we've got this guy here, we've got this bridge here. He's facing the other direction. Right, so that's completely blocked off as well. Let's nip over here. And then you can nip over here. Right, so we haven't really got many ways to get around at the moment. You haven't detected me yet. So what I want to do... So if I go past him and I actually hold him up, what can I do? I can go around here. So the problem is everything's in here. Question is, how many of these doors are locked? Because I'm not totally sure if I'm going to be able to detect that until it's too late. Ah! I know why it's useful, because that means I've got roof access that way. Otherwise, I've got to go around the other way, which is probably a bit more chock full of dudes. Okay, so Phineas. Right, we're going to nip over here. Good afternoon, sir. How are you doing? I'm doing well. Thank you for asking. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to subdue this motherfucker here. Good afternoon, sir. How are you doing? Right, and then we are going to start making our way around and about here. Yeah, I'm not seeing any more dudes. I'm thinking there's more guys in that wagon area, but let's hold off for a second. Yeah, 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 but get the general idea. You stay put. And this all seems clear, so let's run you up to the corner over there. Good stuff. And then Luke can catch up with you. Excuse me. Right, and then it's just a matter... Oop. Making sure, for one, I don't accidentally shoot this warden ahead of time, because that would be slightly embarrassing. Right. Now, let's just come out through here, go up the ladder, before anyone notices. Yeah, we all seem to be good. Right, and then you as well. Can you... No, you can't really. I suppose what I can do is get like two people subdued simultaneously. So maybe if I have her up on the roof... Although she is armed with the shot... She is armed with the fucking shotgun, which is the least useful fucking thing to have. Oh, god damn it. Alright, fine. You're right roughly in that area. However, if I move you around here... Right, let's run you along the roof then. Because, I mean, you have got that shotgun as well. You should be capable of handling yourself fairly competently. How? I don't know. I could probably actually get a nice simultaneous strike if I want. Search premises to find information about the Masked Doctors. So, be the Masked Doctor or search the premises. So, do I have... Ah, so there's actually shit in here. If I can get inside there... That's actually a job done. Now, how do I get down? Do I just... Ah, no, what a second. What am I doing? What am I doing? I want to subdue that man. Surprise, Surprise, cockstick! Fantastic, right. Okay, subdue... Oh, no, shit, hang on a second. He's actually not properly subdued. Let's run around here quickly. Excuse me. Right. I can't actually go down, can I? Piss. Okay, that wasn't fantastically useful, because now I've just discovered this was a waste of bloody time. Alright, fine. Although I suppose this does mean I can kind of do like a simultaneous blasting of several men, so... This might be doable, although... Let's see. So I've got you subdued. I've got you subdued. So let's have a look at this. So if I go down here, I go through that door, which is... Oh no, that door's locked. So where's the door I get in by? This one? Is this one actually... Let me see. Can I check with Phineas? Right, let's keep you subdued. Let's run you back down here now. God damn it, once again I fucked up. Alright, now, can I... Fuck. Okay, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. That wasn't good. Right. We may have ever so slightly fucked this, so let's just nip over here quickly. Right. There's that dude over there. He hasn't actually twigged onto me yet. But this is the only way in, and there's lots of dudes. Yeah, I honestly don't think this is doable, because I'd have to get up there, through there, subdue another dude, come through, and then get into here. You know what? Fuck it. I think this is now the point where I just start shoot. I just start busting motherfuckers. Right, you, eat shit. Come on. Oh, dear. There we go. No, that's fine. That's fine. I wasn't necessarily expecting that. Nice. And then, for my final trick, I shall shoot this fool. And then... Ooh, hang on a second. Oh, wow, really? Well, that should be doable. Come on. Oh, God. Point blank with a fucking musket. Brutal. You know, just realise that being on that roof means you are kind of ground zero for every other motherfucker who wants to shoot you. This may not have been the smartest idea. Right. Let's fucking go. Ew. Nope, nope. I don't fancy it. Alright, fine. Can I... Yeah. Are there more delicious bank shots I can take off of this? I've got a feeling the answer is going to be no. Alright, so what I want to do... Absolutely positively fuck mothering Leggett. Back down here, I think. Later, bitches. Woo! Fantastic. Oh, dear, do excuse me. Being utterly vile at the moment. Belching and farting and queefing all over the place. Right. Do men not want to try and bust through here? I feel like they don't. However, there's probably dudes around here, so... let's stick here for just the moment. Reload my pistol. Very fine. Now, what do I want to do with you? Because there's no real good, like, line of sight in there, so let's just stick here for the moment. Someone comes around the corner, we'll fucking cheese the bastard. Actually, no, I can jump here. That should give me some incidental line of sight. Nah, not really. Bugger. Alright, fine. Well, we can still blast our way through. I suppose that's the important thing. Come on, come on. I suppose that's kind of where having a disguise and stuff like that would have been useful. I could have blended in a lot more and snuck up on the guy. Oh, well, these are the things you learn. These are the things you learn while you're playing games. Right, there's the dude. Let's have you just stand there for a second. Right, now the question is... Is that possible? Unfortunately, no. As hilarious as it would be, no, I'm afraid we can't do that. Afraid I can't let you do that, Dave. Alright, fine. Tell you what, just go down here and take a pot shot at this bastard. See what we can do. Do-do-do-do-do. Come on, stand in the man's entrails. It's not the worst thing you've done today. Come here, you fucker. Ah, bollocks. Right. So you're there. Fucking persistent little winnet on my otherwise pleasant day. Let me see, can I shoot you? I can shoot you. Fabulous, I'm going to shoot you. There we go, have some of that. Stitch that, you malingering bastard. No, that really didn't help. Yeah, that's not going to work. That's genuinely just going to result in your horrible, brutal demise. Alright, where are the rest of you? Come on, I know I'm going to get flanked at some point. It's going to completely fucking suck. Right, Luke. Just swoosh through here for me for a second. Right, I'm not seeing anyone there. Now, the question is, do I want to keep pushing ahead? Because I've got a feeling there's going to be dudes in here. So, no, we'll stick like that for the moment. And how big's your radius? There, so I can't really go in. And if I go over here, I've got a feeling there's more dudes, so... Fuck, okay, what I want to do is try and winkle you out this way. Let's see, would the shotgun be any better? Not really, no. That's where if I've got someone dead to rights. Ah, bollocks to it. Alright, well, to be fair, I can still take a pot shot at him. Have this. Oh, fucking really? Alright, fine. Skip your turn. Right, where are these gentlemen? Why do they not want a slapping? Oh, no, hang on a second, here they come. Here you are. There's my little sweetie pie. Oh, fuck. Hello there. You made a poor life choice. Yeah, next time clear the room before you run into it like a fucking moron. Yeah, I've got a feeling we're just going to kind of deposit several bullets into your chest now. Oh, yes, very nice. Right. I suppose what I can do now... let's just nip over here quickly. Do I see any more men? Are there any more men other than this guy? No? Fine, let's take another shot at him. Ah, there we go. Lovely stuff. Lovely fucking grub. Okay, and then you can run in here. Okay, I'm glad you didn't take that reaction shot. So I can now do this. Oh! Delicious. Delicious. I mean, brutal. Utterly brutal and disgusting and disgraceful, but fucking delicious all the same. Please, don't shoot Phineas. Keep forgetting Phineas is fucking fragile. He's a delicate little snowflake, and I will not let you hurt him. However, what he can do is run around here and plug you in the fucking spleen. Oh, wait, what? How can I not get you from there? Alright, fine. I'll just stand here and reload my gun like a big boy. Right, let's clear this place. Am I seeing more dudes? I am not seeing more dudes. This is something. This is something at the very least. Oh no. Okay. Well, I'm going to start by saying fuck, and then I'm going to continue saying fuck, and then just reiterate the word fuck for as long as it takes until I realise how fucking dense I am. Well, I suppose we'll just kill you then. Oh dear. Oh no. Please don't kill her. I mean, she's at full health, so the chances of her actually dying are pretty slim, but still. Oh god. Oh, you lucky, lucky woman. Good lord. Alright, fine. So I think if I move you here... There we go. Yep, you should really pay more attention to your surroundings, mate. Okay. Dude there fancies himself a bit of a tough guy. Does not realise that several bullets are about to fly directly into his fucking face. It's only 33. Suppose that will do, but I'd much rather get out of his fucking way first. So, let's just jump around here. And then shoot him, so I'm in cover. Oh, for fuck's sake, really. Alright, fine. Can I? No, I can't. Can I with this? No, I can't. Shall I go around the corner? Probably. Not seeing any more dudes. So let's go back here and let's reload this pistol a bit. Okay. Oh god, no, here they come. Fucking hell. Jesus, you big ugly bastards, would you just sod off? Oh no. What are you gonna do? Oh, fuck you! Cheeky motherfucker. Right. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is reload my gun. Second thing I'm going to do is shoot you with my gun. Alright, maybe I'm not gonna do it with that one. I can do it with that, but there's no bank shotty goodness. Or I could do the... No, I actually don't have enough action points, do I? Let's just reload both my weapons and then belch massively because I'm a disgusting human being. Right, I'm going to run through here. No particular reason other than it means I can do a fucking bank shot the next round. All right, well, where can I go here? Where can I go here? Tell you what, let's just go up by rank by rank. I'm not seeing any men down here, so I think I'm safe from my flank. Question is it safe for me to run a little bit closer? Hopefully so. Right. Where are these fuckers, and why do they not want to die? Ow! Fucking really? So bloody inconsiderate. Right, well, the first thing I'm going to do is... Oh, what? Right, hang on a second. Can I just sort of run over here? Yeah, if I can just sort of run over here, I'll then just obliterate him with the shotgun. Yeah, suck on this. There we go. Lovely stuff. All right, that dude over there does not seem to want to come over, so I'm just perfectly happy to let him come to me, at which point I will murder him. And you're once again in a really shitty position, because there could be people hunting, kind of lurking about here. So, just reload your pistol some more. And let's call it for around there. See if there's any of these dudes want to move around a bit. No, apparently not. All right, fine. So now what you do is you go up the ladder, pray that there isn't an enemy waiting up there for you. Whew, okay, that could have been unpleasant. And then here? Let's go here. No, I'm not seeing any dudes. That's all right. That's all right by me. Ah, now there's ether down here. Now the question is it safe for me to go out? There he is, you cheeky fucker, you. Right. Let's go around here then, keep you in my line of sight. I don't think there's anyone else. Let's run over here and be fucking ballsy. Not seeing anyone. Let's run over here and grab the ether. Lovely stuff. Oh, here he comes. Come on, you fucker. Ow! Not fucking nice. Now, where are these other stashes? Are they all inside? They are all still in, they are all inside the office. Fair enough. Right. Did I kill the doctor, by the way? Yeah, search the premises. Blah, blah, blah. I probably should have actually tried to sneak in, but oh well. This is what you get when you try to be smart. You fucking fail. Can I actually hit him from there? 25? 39. God damn, that revolver rifle is a bit shit, to be perfectly honest. Okay, so... Now, to be fair, we've got more ether here. I might as well grab that while I'm here. Fabulous. Right, and then... Well, let's just chuck you back to where you were. Now, what do I want to do? To be more accurate, where do I want to try and go? I've got a feeling here's not a terrible idea. Run, 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 run. And we're all good. There we go, Nate. See, now you got to be a bit fucking careful. Now that I can murder you quite beautifully. Now, how am I going to do this? I assume there's nobody in the office. There is someone in the office. Let's say hello. And by hello, I mean goodbye. There we go. Doctor's assistant. Oh, no. Poor doctor. He goes flat. Oh, no shit. He's flanking me. That's why. I was like, I wonder why he's going into that weird position. No, it's so he can shoot me. Alright, let's go into a slightly better position then. Some of this, you fucker. There we go. We shall gradually whittle this man to death. It just may take a bit longer than you initially expected. Can I? No, I can't fucking shadow kill. I want me shadow kills. I want to kill motherfuckers. Oh shit. No, 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 no. You, sir, you're a prick. You're going to get fucking shot now. Shot quite a lot. Fucking arsehole. Right. Might as well grab the ether while I'm here. Plonk. Oh, God. Wait a second. What the fuck? What the hell is that over there? This horrible, squelchy... Ah, I've got a feeling this was something I could interrogate him with. I'm not necessarily liking that. That seems a bit much. Yeah, there are corpses and shit fucking everywhere. This seems pretty nasty. I think that's everyone dead. So, yeah, let's just skip to the next round. And then let's have a look at the information we can find here.
They had this funny talking machine. And these cylinders with voices on them? I put a few in and listened. They told me about you and your damned experiments.
I had what I came for. So I called a retreat.
There we go. Fair enough. Job done. Yep, ether. Cool, so... Over time, I transformed into Spinal Jeopardy. Missing forefinger. I finally had my answer. Dr. Gorman. I knew who the monster was who turned me into a monster. It was you. I swore you'd pay for every one of those scars. The voice box mentioned Stringfarrow Quarry. Said you were doing business there regularly. I decided to wait for you there.
Those men. The doctors. They lied to you. They just wanted to turn you against me.
You lie. You were one of them.
There was a time when I counted myself among their number. But no more.
Interesting. So now we're coming kind of back to the initial setup of the story. So again, we're kind of doing this whole cyclical thing with the way the story's told. Cool. Right. What we're going to do is we're going to call it for a set there because, one, I feel like I'm a little bit loose and a bit floppy today, so I'm not particularly on my A game, and B, I think we've run long enough as it is. So, thank you very much for watching. If I return, I don't know, we'll go back around again and start this whole sorry cycle of bloodshed once more. Thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.